A one-term member of the Eden School Board is leaving after choosing not to run for re-election this year. According to the Bryan Times, Aaron Nestor was part of the administration that saw the district through difficult times and helped campaign for a 1% earned income tax. Applications for her seat have been coming into the district, and the board will be holding a special meeting to conduct interviews sometime soon.